We were in Hamilton County yesterday. I would like to welcome you all here. We were up here yesterday talking about issues that are important to the North Country and listening to the few business people that they have and talking about broadband, which is something that I know is important to all of us here as well. And Todd was very gracious, and yesterday we toured some of the businesses in downtown Glens Falls. And it's nice to see that even with all of the activity and the construction that's going on in Glens Falls, those local businesses have really got they're promoting themselves and they're out there encouraging people to come into downtown Glens Falls. Even though they have all this construction, they haven't seen much reduction in the folks they have been going into their stores. So I do think we have businesses around here that are a lot on the ball. But we're here today not to talk at you, but to listen to what you have to